And here in this video, we discuss about the lobes of the pituitary gland. You know that pituitary gland is divided into the two lobes, anterior lobe and the posterior lobe. Firstly, we see the anterior lobe. Anterior lobe of the pituitary gland secretes the many types of hormones, and the basically two basic or important hormones which we discuss here, somatotrophic hormone and the thyroid stimulating hormone. First of all, somatotrophic hormone. Somatotrophic hormone is also known as the growth hormone, means this hormone is responsible for the growth production. Means growth activities can be performed or done by the somatotrophic hormones. This hormone is responsible for maintaining the growth. But if the somatotrophic hormones dimension production produces, means when the somatotrophic hormones releases in the low amount during the growing ages, the somatotrophic hormones releases in the lower amount, the rate of the growth rate can be decreases. So that the growth rate can be decreases, it means the condition is called the dwarfism. The growth rate decreases due to the decreased production of the somatotrophic hormones. Matlab, अगर सोमेटोट्रॉफिक हार्मोन्स कम प्रोड्यूस होगा तो जो डिजीज़ कॉज होगी उसे आप कहते हैं ड्वार्फिज्म, इसमें ग्रोथ रेट भी डिक्रीज हो जाता है. बट इफ द सोमेटोट्रॉफिक हार्मोन्स प्रोड्यूसेस इन एक्सेस अमाउंट ड्यूरिंग द ग्रोइंग एजेस, देन द ऑर्गेनिज्म और द एनिमल्स और ह्यूमन बींग्स कैन बी वेरी टॉल और द ओवरवेटेड. सो दिस कंडीशन इज नॉन एज अ जाइजेंटिज्म. बट इफ द सोमेटोट्रॉफिक हार्मोन्स एक्सेस अमाउंट प्रोड्यूसेस बट आफ्टर द ग्रोइंग एजेस, when it produces excess amount in growing ages, then it causes the gigantism. But when it excess amount production after the growing age produces, then the condition is known as acromegaly. This is the condition in extremely large bodies, so that the persons those feelies, yeah, who feels the acromegaly, their hands and the feet and jaw bones can be too much long. So that these all three conditions which can be occur due to the somatotrophic hormone disturbance. If the somatotrophic hormones releases at low amount during growing age, the growth rate decreases. But if excess production produces during the growing age, then the growth rate can be increases. But if the excess amount production after the growing age, then the condition can be known as the acromegaly, in which the hands and feet and jaw bones can be very large. So that the second important hormone is the thyroid stimulating hormone. As the name shows that this hormone stimulates the thyroid gland to secrete the hormones. So that this hormone, the function of this hormone is to stimulate the thyroid gland, and thyroid gland produces the different types of hormones. Other than these two basic hormones, somatotrophic and thyroid gland, anterior lobe also produces the different types of hormones which can be influenced on the reproductive organs and also control the adrenal gland secretion. So this is all about the anterior lobe of the pituitary gland.